Instead of going over, I will be an independent contractor to a hotel. You know, doing like airport transportation and stuff.
Oh, okay, yeah, that's a good idea.
You know, but it has to be a hotel that is flowing.
Mm-hmm.
It has to be a hotel that is flowing. Gotta be extremely reliable. So that means you get up, you know, like the cab is used to do, you know, just go to the hotel and park. People come out, they get into the cab on a hotel, you know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
But yours,
guess where we at? 69th Street.
Mm-hmm.
You go into a contract with that shuttle, with that hotel.
Mm-hmm.
Well, the thing now becomes, you gotta be there all the time. You see
mm-hmm.
how that's gonna work.
Right.
And you have to be dependable.
And that's where sometimes I catch a trolley at, right here on the other side of the terminal.
If you're not dependable, then that's when Uber and all those things will start calling you back.
Mm-hmm.
I'm just saying, because that guy, Ike, has some Ohio, that's what he does in Boston.
Oh, okay.
The hospitality thing is good. It works out good, like during when there are like some, what is that thing?
Conventions and stuff. Okay. That's
good. So, I mean, I don't know how they.
Do you hear that? It's ding, ding, ding.
I've been needed like a cab. You know what I mean?
Gonna be sponsored.